we have to find the smallest number. Then which one will we come to the first position? The smaller number will be the first position. That is, here 0 is the smallest one. Can we place here? No, not we start, no number will start with 0. Okay, then what is the place of 0? This is next. Okay, here 0. Then 2 digits remaining, 6 and 7. Which one is the smaller one here? 6 is the smallest. Therefore, smaller number here and 7 will be here. And by condition, the 4 should be in the one space. The smallest number will be 6074. Clear? All of you? Next, move on to the. I'm going to next section. What's the next section? This is the introduction of 10,000. Here, lower classes, 4 digits are having handled. Now, we have to move to the 5 digit space, that is 10,000. Okay? Introduction of 10,000. See, largest to be, you lower classes, you have learned these factors. That is, largest 1 digit number is 9. And the largest 2 digits is 99, largest 3 digits is 999, that means largest 4 digits is 49. You have already learned it in our classes. But here, how can we get this number 10? That is, largest 1 digit number plus 1, we will get the next digits, that is 10. 9 plus 1 equal to 10. And then 99, the second 2 digit largest number. Therefore, 99 plus 1, we will get the smallest of the 3 digit number, that is 100. Similarly, 999 plus 1, 1000. And then 9999 plus 1 equal to our character 10,000. Okay, how can we get this 10,000? See, 10,000 equal to largest 4 digit number. This one is the largest 4 digit number. Okay, plus 1, 10,000. The largest number will add the next digits by the smallest one. Now, 10,000 will make it 4 lines and the largest and the 4 digits plus 1 is 10,000 number. Okay? 4 digits the largest, 4 lines plus 1 is 5 digits the smallest one. Okay? We next to large numbers will be more than 100 plus 1 and then we will get the next number. Okay? Understood this factor? Then move on to the place value. What's the place value? Lower classes you have learned place value. What's the place value? See, 78. We can write it 70 plus 8. This is 1's place and here is the 10's place. Then we can write 70 plus 8. 70 again can be written in the form 70 to 10. Plus 18 to 1. So the place value of 7 is 70 and the place value of 8 is 8. Then we can write in this form. This form is called the expanded form. Okay, I am using another device to you will get the idea of place value much easier. See, this one is the one device. How can we present? See, some digits are here, so many digits are here, and here also digits. And see, this one is the place value, 1's place, 10's place, 100's place, and 1000's place, 10,000's place. 5 digits number 10, number place value, in device of the country. You are going to gain my number, number class in Kurka. Boys and girls in the world, they went to Kurka. Put a number insert here and group. And then they place the number in the value. For example, number. What's the place value here? 7 is 7 only. That is 8 into 1, 8. Similarly, here place value of 7 is 3 will place. Therefore, 7 into 1. See, the arrow mark is here. Therefore, 7. Okay, see, 7. Clear? Similarly, what's the place value of 0? There is no digit here, a zero is there, therefore here a zero zero, that is before C zero zero. Instead of zero, you have to write zero zero. But zero is enough, no problem at all. Next digit is 4. It's a 100 place. 4 is 400. This place is 400. Therefore, 4 number is 400 here. 400. And this is 1000 place. Therefore, 6000. The place value of 6 is 6000. And means to 80,000. See? Question for boys and answer will be by girls. Getting ready to ask. അപ്പോൾ ചിലപ്പോൾ ഇത് ഇതിന് പ്ലേസ് ചെയ്തിട്ട് അതിന് നമ്പർ യൂസ് ചെയ്യാന്ന് വെച്ചാൽ മതി. പിന്നെ വൈസ് നല്ല യൂസ് അല്ലേ, നല്ല രസമല്ലേ പഠിക്കാനായിട്ട്. മനസ്സിലായി എന്ന് വിചാരിക്കുന്നു. ഓക്കെ, അണ്ടർസ്റ്റുഡ്? രമയ അണ്ടർസ്റ്റുഡ്? ഓക്കെ, നെക്സ്റ്റ് മൂവ് ഓൺ ടു ദ ലാർജ് നമ്പർ. ഫൈനൽ കണ്ടന്റ് ഓഫ് ദിസ് സെക്ഷൻ ദീസ് ഹൗ കാൻ വി മേക്ക് ലാർജ് നമ്പേഴ്സ്. Before I told you, when we add 1, we will get the next digit of numbers. Okay? Then see, 9 plus 1, 10. This is the place where you use 10. Then 99 plus 1, largest 2 digit number plus 1, we will get the smallest 3 digit number. That is 100. It's 100. Then we will get the see, 999 plus 1 equal to 1000. That is, this one is 1000. And here we will get 1000. This is the place value of these numbers. Okay? These are the larger. If you have any children, if you have up to 10th row, we will get the number. And the time goes in the adults who are under the number in place value system. Okay? And we will up to 10th row. Okay? Adults and the 10th row. Only 21. Here. Thank you. Today I am finishing this section. Thanks.